Symphony No. 9 by Beethoven, Ode to Joy. This is in C major, so I'm going to start with my first finger, the note E, on the D string. Then I'm going to play a second finger, which is low, F natural, on the D string. Later there's a third finger on the G, which is a C. That's pretty common in the piece. And then in measure 12, the last note in the measure is going to be an open G.